Back Down is like my theme song my whole life. I am such a big Tom Petty fan. I saw Tom Petty every time he came to Toronto. In this concert, I went with my sister and my friend, and we took the train into Toronto. We were in the nosebleeds, like the very back row of the whole, I think it was Air Canada Center. And Usher came up to us during the Steve Winwood's opening act, and he's like, "Do you girls want to move up to the front?" And we were like, "Yeah, sure." He handed us front row center ticket. We had noticed that the front row was completely full. I'm like, "Oh, those people must be like backstage or something." But then I had heard after that he does purposely not sell the front row so that he can fill it with like the true fans from the nosebleeds. And it was kind of funny because you go down to the floor and it was like a bunch of like older people sitting in their seats. And it wasn't a very lively, you know, floor section, you could say. So we were front row center. We do have pictures from it. If you bug me enough and comment enough and blow this up, I will do a full on story time. I think I even have some old grainy videos that I had to like nonchalantly take. Oh, sorry, there's a really loud plane going overhead. So yeah, it was so cool. You could see him reading the lines on the teleprompter, and my sister was completely freaking out beside me, and he would like look at her and like kind of chuckle to himself because she was losing her mind, and I was like, "Oh my gosh, like be cool, he's watching us." And like it was just so surreal to be like so close to someone who you've admired for so long. And I had dreams that one day I'd be able to sit down with him, because he was just such a good person, and he really cared about fairness and about equality. He was just a good person, and I would have loved to meet with him, and I just, I love everything about him. But yeah, none of his concerts really beat that one. It was the only one where there was no like, you know, spicy lettuce up at that close to the security guards, but yeah, I really miss him, and he's the best. So let me know if you want me to dig up some old pictures on that, because I think that was in 2008 maybe, but anyway, it was like one of the best nights of my life.